The UFC is going to Columbus, Ohio on March 28th, and the headlining matchup for that card looks like it will be a heavyweight contest between Francis Ngannou and Jairzinho Rozenstruik. These are two of the most dangerous KO artists in the division, and there's a decent chance that this is going to end up as a knockout. Rozenstruik is 10-0 in MMA. He's coming off a very bizarre fight with Alistair Overeem over the weekend. For around 24 minutes and 55 seconds, he didn't come close to stopping Reem, and Reem was en route to comfortably winning a unanimous decision. But then Rozenstruik lands a big right hand and ends the fight with 4 seconds left. Ngannou has won 3 in a row, all by KO, all in the first round in 26 seconds, 45 seconds, and 71 seconds. With the power and force he puts people away, he's probably the most feared fighter in the UFC, but Rozenstruik doesn't seem fazed by him at all. He's called out Ngannou on multiple occasions this month, and he gets his wish on March 28th to compete with him. If he beats Ngannou, he will have beaten the number 2 ranked heavyweight, and he'll be right there in line for a title shot. Post how you think this fight goes in the comment section below.